Nå helgen nærmer seg, spør alle hva jeg gjør da. Jeg hitter kløben som om hverdag. What's up guys, I'm back again with another video, and today I will teach you how to read free manga for free. So first you'll need to go on the link in the description. It's this. And open it. This is what you'll see. And then what you have to do is press on this. After pressing on that, press on stable. And I won't need to download it again because I already got it downloaded. As you can see right here, I downloaded Tachiyomi. What you guys have to do now is open it. Go to it, you'll see your library is empty and serious to your library, bro. I don't know how to use this. Okay, there. Allow it. For no reason, it won't let me allow. I'll be back when it's allowed. So, guys, I'm back. So, what you have to do now when you're on sources and press on allow, go to extensions. There. There'll be these. There's a lot. What you have to do is search for. Don't click on one of those. Search for manga box. There. So, it's downloaded. Go to your, this one, the manga, and then the SS. This is what you'll see. You'll see a lot of these manga. So, if you wanna watch, read the manga, you could look for it here. Say Boku no Hero Academia or My Hero Academia. Let's press on it and load on then. Boku no Hero Academia. Hirokoshi Kuhei. Ongoing. Manga. And then I still don't know where this is. There you'll see this. There's a lot of chapter. So. You can look for now. But. You could watch. You could read all this for free. Right there. When you press on chapters here, this is what I'll see. Like this is what I just this. There we go. This is original, I think. So, bam, right there. That's it for today's.